ODM leader Raila Odinga is expected to declare his candidature for president this Friday in a meeting to be held at the Moi International Stadium Kasarani. Speaking at the AIPCA Njiru Church on Sunday, Raila said he has been going round the country seeking views from Kenyans on whether to vie for presidency, and he will make his decision known on that particular day.
AIPCA in Njiru Kasarani constituency. ODM leader Raila Odinga is invited to kneel in front of the congregation for anointment by Reverend using a special oil used by church to bless leaders. After anointment, an intercession for good political tidings. In his speech, the former Prime Minister explained why he has been championing for Azimio la Umoja initiative. Raila said he has been seeking the views of Kenyans on his suitability for the presidency, and he would state his decision next week Friday. A section of lawmakers allied to Raila Odinga urged their supporters to listen to President on the most suitable successor.
Nimekuja hapa ili nihakikishie wale wasapili wako hapa Njiru, wale wako Nairobi, kwamba mimi nilishika mkono wa baba, tukaanza kupanda mlima mayaka itoki nyeta dirikuota. Tumebakisha kakuota tu, na wakati baba amesimama kwa mlima, munajua baba akisimama kwa mlima, hakuna kona ota moja ya Kenya ambayo hayoni.
Later, the former Prime Minister held roadside rallies in Kasarani constituency, where he rallied Kenyans to turn up for Kasarani meeting on 10th December. Kevin Washira, Sunday Express.
Right, and as Raila prepares to make his plans for 2022 known, Nyeri Governor Mutahi Kahiga now says the Mount Kenya leaders will not be coerced into supporting the ODM leader Raila Odinga. Kahiga says it is impossible to sell Odinga in the region as his development plan is not clear. Kahiga was speaking while in the company of Deputy President William Ruto, who was on a two-day tour of the county.
It was a weekend of political bare knuckles as leaders allied to the deputy president took a swipe at his main political nemesis Raila Odinga. Nyeri Governor Mutahi Kahiga leading the charge, alleging that the Raila brand will be hard to sell in Nyeri County.
Narration imeonekana. Wewe ukitaka kujua the history of Kenya, fuata baba. Ukitaka kujua mahali Kenya inaenda, fuata hii mwanaume. I think that is all we want to say. It is clear because even baada ya mimi kuongea na yeye na kumwambia Nyeri tunaenda hivi, alikaa siku mbili na ilikuwa tu ni anaenda kidogo anarudia historia. Sasa
Mutahi Kahiga's sentiments appears to be pointing towards a political course charted in the past by those determined to tilt the scale against the ODM leader Raila Odinga in the region. Kahiga's remarks come just a week after the governor challenged the ODM leader to offer tangible promises to the residents of the Mount Kenya region.
Hao wananchi wamekaa pale wakikui watoka mlima Kenya wanataka kusikia what is there in your government for them. wanataka kujua ni nini iko huko. Hata mimi nataka kujua. We have listened to history na tunajua, but we want to know, ukipewa serikali, je, what do you have to offer us for our 500 votes, 500,000 votes? That is key. Hii hadithi ingine, oh, ilikuwa, yes, we want security, tunajua utatupa. We want you to focus and tell us, je, nyinyi, watu wa mlima Kenya, mimi nikichukua serikali, don't tell us about deputy president. Hiyo ni kitu kidogo. Kitu kidogo deputy presidency. Tumeona hata wale wamepewa. What have they done with it?
And as his allies went after Odinga, the deputy president struck a conciliatory tone, urging Kenyans to unite behind a common development agenda.
We all are brothers and sisters of one great nation called Kenya. And I agree with the leaders that we must make it possible for us to live in harmony, all of us as the citizens of Kenya. Na tuwaulize viongozi wote wakubali wa Kenya watembee kila sehemu ya Kenya.
The deputy president's visit to Nyeri County comes just a week after that of Raila Odinga. For Sunday.